Park over there, okay? Hello? Hey, Clint, how are you?
I'm all right, young man. And how are you?
Good. I'm just filling up my tank and then I was going to call James.
On business?
Yeah, but my question's not the usual work-related stuff. It's about the company. I've heard some rumors that it's being sold. They're kind of keeping us in the dark over here, and I'm concerned. To be honest, I'm getting pretty frustrated.
Okay, so you know. Or at least you've guessed what's happening. You're right, the company's gonna have a new owner. In fact, Furious Delivery will practically be absorbed, and most of its current staff is gonna work for the new owner.
How did you find out? Man, I'm even more anxious now.
I spoke with James. Sven wants to leave the business. They're about to seal the deal, and it's only a matter of days before it's announced.
Damn. I'm calling James as soon as we get off the phone.
Yeah, call him. But try to calm down a little. Everything's gonna be okay. You're one of the young leaders of Furious.
Did James say anything about me?
You should call and have a talk with him. I just wanted to check in and see how you're doing, but it seems that you've already caught wind of what's going on.
Yeah. Do you know the name of the new owner?
It's a big fish. I guess James will tell you more. I've already said more than I should have.
Should I not say anything to James?
No, it's fine. Have a serious chat with him. But take my word for it and don't be too pushy. The way I see it, your job should be safe.
Thanks, Clint. But I'm still kind of anxious. Sorry, I have to go now. I want to ring James.
Sure. Keep your head up. We'll speak soon. Give my best to your mother.
Okay, will do. Bye. Damn it. I'm heading to the office now. Hello?
Nate. Hey, what's up?
I was just on my way to see you. We need to talk.
About?
I'll tell you once I get there.
Don't tell me you want to quit.
Do I have to quit?
You sound wound up.
And you know damn well why.
Ah, I take it you spoke to Clint.
No. Yeah. But I also heard from a couple of other sources that the company is getting a new owner.
Yes, it's true. But you have nothing to worry about.
What do you mean?
Think of this change as a good opportunity for you.
You mean I'm keeping my job?
Well, with your performance, what did you expect?
God, you people are going to give me a heart attack. This job's important to me, you know that.
I know that very well. What's more important, though, is that in my opinion, you're the best trucker in the company, and your numbers prove it.
Thank you, James.
Instead of thanking me, let's get down to business. We have an order.
Can't you tell me more? Like, who's buying us?
The PO is going to be publicly announced next week. But stop by my office tomorrow morning, and you, I, and Sven will have a chat.
All right. I'm sorry. I'm overwhelmed. What's the order?
Of course you are. The order is for your favorite terraform research. The load is no joke. A crane motor. You'll be driving it to Clinton. We fix everything. The repair shop.
Okay, I'm on my way. Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow at headquarters.
Yeah. Be careful with that load.
Hello?
Linda, I have some interesting news. Book a table for your favorite restaurant.
For tonight? What's the occasion?
I'll tell you when I see you, and yes, for tonight.
Oh, come on, spit it out.
They're selling Furious, and I'm staying. I was referred to as one of the leaders in the company. I'll probably get a raise.
Hey, that's fantastic!
Book a table at a nice restaurant. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, Nathan. I'm happy for you.
I gotta go. See you later. Hey, Mom. What's up?
How are you, son?
Good. I'm excited.
Ooh, do tell.
I'll come to see you tomorrow after work and tell you then.
Oh, come over today. I've cooked...
I know you have, but I'm taking Linda out tonight.
Oh, am I getting a grandchild?
Sure, triplets, Mom. Stop it. I told you. I'll come tomorrow.
Okay, sorry. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right, have a good night.